So yeah, I don't get why there's no seal or whatever where it's long and you can parry with it. But then again, the game only has one. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to use my sword thing because it won't let me do two things. Whatever. Push circle that didn't register. Magic thing off. Whatever. Loretta's mastery. Loretta's war signal. Is it two-handed? Is it two-handed? Loretta's war sickle. Intricately crafted silver war sickle wielded by Loretta, Knight of the Haligtree. Haligtree. Loretta's war sickle. Loretta's war sickle, intricately crafted silver war sickle wielded by Loretta, Knight of the Haligtree. Originally given for service as a personal guard to Carrion royalty, the weapon's blue glintstone has been replaced with unalloyed gold. Unalloyed gold. Skill Loretta slash. Skill of Loretta, the Royal Knight. Leap forward, imbuing the blade with glintstone, then descend, accelerating into a sweeping slash. Stick to one hand, but maybe some other day. Be leveling up now. Or not.